I'm Shaina Taub, and my favorite memory of the New York Pops is the first time I sat at the piano in Carnegie Hall for rehearsal with the musicians. You could just feel the majesty and the magic of the ensemble all around you. And the New York Pops is important to me because it's the heartbeat of New York City. It's brought joy and inspiration and healing through music to so many for so long. To learn more about how you can help keep the music playing, please visit newyorkpops.org/relief.